Indian intelligence inputs indicate that attempts are being made by Pakistan-based terror outfits to reactivate its camp at Balakot and restart their religious and jihadi indoctrination courses against India, revealed Indian Home Ministry recently in a parliament session. The consequences of a reactivation of these camps are being seen in reality in Kashmir as Pakistan-sponsored terrorists resorted to launching grenade attacks in the valley this week. Attempts were also made to unleash IED attacks in the newly formed Union Territory, but got averted because of the alertness of the Indian security forces, a report.
Two civilians, including the sarpanch of a village, were killed in a grenade attack by terrorists in Anantnag district of Jammu and Kashmir this week. The terrorist first threw a grenade, then fired upon the crowd in an attempt to hamper the prevailing peace in the valley. The Anantnag attack was followed by an attack near the University of Kashmir in the Hazratbal area of Srinagar. The explosion rocked the area outside the university, leaving two people injured. While the attacks took place at two different locations of Kashmir, the Indian security forces were swift enough to launch an immediate retaliatory action against the Pakistan-backed terrorists.
एक गाड़ी से एक टेररिस्ट ने हमारे ट्रूप्स के ऊपर फायर खोला जिसके जवाब में वह टेररिस्ट को वहीं पर नाकाम कर दिया गया और दो टेररिस्ट शायद गांव में भाग कर गए हैं आसपास के जंगल में सारी रात सर्च करने के बाद सवेरे सर्च के दौरान एक टेररिस्ट ने हमारे ऊपर फायर खोला है जिसके जवाब में हमारे ट्रूप्स ने उसे वहीं पर न्यूट्रलाइज किया
Along with launching subsequent attacks in various districts of Kashmir, Pakistan-sponsored terrorists were also planning to execute IED attacks at the Jammu-Kashmir highways. The Indian security forces averted the terror attack by defusing the two improvised explosive devices in South Kashmir. The IEDs weighing 13 kilograms each were located 800 meters away from the Jammu-Srinagar National Highway near Qazigund area. The IED were suspected to have been planted by terrorists to trigger an explosion on the patrolling police parties in Kashmir.
इस डिंग कलाल के पास एक गांव है उसमें कुछ शेल जो हैं वो लाइव हैं और हमने आर्मी के साथ कोऑर्डिनेट किया और कोऑर्डिनेट करने के बाद आर्मी ने अपना बम डिस्पोजल स्क्वाड भेजा और उसके बाद एक सेफ्टी प्रिकॉशंस लेते हुए उन शेल को जो है वो उसका डिस्पोजल किया गया
The attacks in Kashmir are launched by the terrorists infiltrating into India from across the LOC. The infiltration is facilitated by consistent unprovoked ceasefire violations by Pakistani troops. This week, the Indian security forces destroyed several live mortar shells in Naushera sector of Rajouri district in Jammu and Kashmir. While the situation in Jammu and Kashmir is returning back to normalcy, Pak-sponsored terror outfits are using every trick in the book to incite civil unrest in the region. Such consistent attempts of Pakistan at fomenting trouble and breaching harmony in an otherwise peace Kashmir reek of its duplicity.